Hi guys, and welcome to my next video. I'd like to start again by just talking about these fantastic basses I play now called Enfield Lion Hearts, made by Martin Sims from Sims Guitar Works. And he's really made these basses to show off another one of his fantastic creations called the Sims Super Quad Pickup. Absolutely amazing pickups. I was blown away when I first heard them, and I'm really happy and lucky to be playing them today. I'll just explain the pickups briefly again. Each pickup has three modes: a red mode, a green mode, and a blue mode. In the red mode, it gives you a split coil pickup, so the magnets are on here, and off here and here. So you get a lovely P bass style pickup. In the green mode, it gives you a single coil pickup, so the magnets are all off along the front and all on down the back, giving you a jazz bass style pickup. And in the blue mode, full humbucker pickup. So all the magnets in that pickup are then on, giving you a music man style pickup. So when you have both pickups in a bass, you can then combine the pickup mode from one pickup and a pickup mode from the other pickup to give you some fantastic combinations of pickups you probably wouldn't normally see on a bass. Obviously, you could go for your standards. So if you panned the pickups to the front, so just this pickup's on in red mode, will give you a lovely P bass sound. If you then pan to the center and have both pickups in green mode, the single coil mode, you get a fantastic jazz bass sound. If you pan to the back and have the back pickup in blue mode, you've got a lovely music man style sound. So you get your main three basses, P bass, jazz bass, and music man, in one guitar, which is fantastic. You can then set the pickups to any mode you'd like, giving you quite a variety of combinations. So you can have the back pickup in humbucker mode and the front pickup in split coil mode. You could have two humbucker modes. You could have a humbucker at the back, at the front, sorry, and a jazz style pickup at the back. So there's many combinations there, giving you a variety of sounds, all from one bass. Now, you don't just have to buy an Enfield guitar to benefit from these pickups. You can buy them separately, and they can be retrofitted to your bass. So if you love the bass that you play and how it feels, but fancy having some Sims Super Quad pickups, you can buy them and get them fitted to your guitar very easily. I included a link at the end, but if you head over to sims.guitars, all the information about Enfield, the pickups, the fantastic paint jobs he does, the beautiful front-facing LEDs, all the information's there. So for this video, I've picked a track by Evanescence called Bring Me Back to Life, and I am going to have both pickups set to split coil mode, so two P bass style pickups. And I think, have I seen a bass with that sort of configuration? I think I saw a Warwick Buzzard once, which had two P style pickups fitted. So without further ado, using the Ashdown Evo 900 and the classic 1x15, I am going to demonstrate the Enfield Lionheart bass with two P pickups. So without further ado, I'll get to the playing part, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye for now. Oh.